is that Margarita Klimova was the most important character in his artistic life. You can cut, you know, 3 or 4 liters of my body. He never was involved in politics before. He was just kind of creating his, you know, his fairy tale sculpture. At the flat of his friend, the mother told him, could you go to the courthouse, because you know the Rita is arrested for disseminating forbidden books. And he sat through her trial. But after he sat through this trial, he suddenly, you know, it was complete change into what he was making. Rita, who was a very small, fragile person, was almost anecdotal figure for a huge government machine fighting her. 3 years in exile, and she was sent to the area of Uranium mines, where nobody in that village survived. There were no people elder than 40 years. So it was certainly a huge amount of radiation, and she was freed. She came back absolutely ill. So our assistants brought her from Russia. She couldn't be able to travel on her own. And she looked like somebody staying on the edge of a grave. They thought that she could survive, you know, 10, 20 years, especially if she would stay here, but she had to go back to Russia, so they gave her 2 big plastic bags of medication. And in 3 months she died in Russian hospital. And that was a moment when Edward was working at Tectonic. That he was thinking endlessly, of course, about her. It was just like images pouring out of him, you know, on enormous speed. And he was listening. So really, she was one of the last victims of this political regime, because it was just generally, it was just 4 years before perestroika started. It was just an attempt of government to tell the rest, don't do it.